Hey guys, welcome back to Bumpy TV. So today we're going to be checking out one of your quotations. Guys, today we're going to be checking out Heart Touching Quran Recitation by Idriss Hachimi, guys. Guys, I don't know if I got the name correctly, but guys, this is what I think I can see. Guys, let's go straight into this. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إن الذين قالوا ربنا الله ثم استقاموا تتنزل عليهم الملائكة ألا تخافوا ولا تحزنوا وأبشروا بالجنة التي كنتم توعدون نحن أولياؤكم في الحياة الدنيا وفي الآخرة ولكم فيها ما تشتهي أنفسكم ولكم فيها ما تدعون نزلا من غفور رحيم ومن أحسن قولا ممن دعا إلى الله وعمل صالحا وقال إنني من المسلمين ولا تستوي الحسنة ولا السيئة ادفع بالتي هي أحسن فإذا الذي بينك وبينه عداوة كأنه ولي حميم وما يلقاها إلا الذين صبروا وما يلقاها إلا ذو حظ عظيم وإما ينزغنك من الشيطان نزغ فاستعذ بالله إنه هو السميع العليم.
Guys, this is amazing. Like, I love what I watched. I love the way she recited it, guys. Guys, please tell me why. Looking like she's kind of singing it, like, why is that way? Like, I don't really know. I've been trying to ask the question since, but yeah, it came out, guys. Like, I loved it. If you can read it, like, I know you can, guys, you understand it, but like, it's amazing. It's telling you that, oh, you need to be good, you need to be pure, like, stay away from evil deeds. It's good. Like, sometimes I just wonder, I just think, like, we are like we are the same, we feel the same commandment, I think. Yeah, and it's awesome, guys. Like, me knowing some things about Muslims is just so amazing, guys. Like, it widens, yes, expands my mindset, guys. This was amazing, guys. Be sure to like, share, subscribe to my channel, leave any recommendation to check out, guys. I'm willing to check it out, guys. I'll see you next time, guys. First.